We rang the police from the house the next day after the mass had mysteriously disappeared from the manhole.
So on Tuesday night, there was a lot of flesh, a lot of meat in the manhole. When you went back on Wednesday morning, it had all gone?
Yeah, completely. If a manhole can be sparkling, it was sparkling. Somebody had obviously been down there and cleared it out.
Do you think someone had cleared it all, or could it have been cleared naturally?
No way. No way. Not that amount of flesh, should we say.
That's fine, Mike. If you just come to me and just stand just in front of me as we come. That's fine. Yes. Okay.
Oh. How'd you do?
I'll make sure it's no cars coming.
Running.
First.
Okay.
When were you called to the house?
First instance, Tuesday evening, 6:15.
That was from the estate agents?
Yes, that's correct.
Because of a blocked toilet?
Blocked pipe between the toilet and the main sewer.
It was then that you made the discovery?
After initial investigation, yes. Yeah.
What did you find?
A mass of flesh, shall we say. Which at first...
You know what you'd found?
Heavily suspected. I have a limited knowledge, but very heavily suspected that it wasn't animal, shall we say.
Who did you talk to in the house at the time?
All of the tenants that were there. Two ladies and the two gentlemen.
Did anyone express any particular interest in what you found?
Certainly. yeah, most of them were quite interested, shall we say. There was some talk about calling the police, but how often does one find remains of a body down a drain, you know? Chances are it could have been deep freezer meat, any food stuff. Remains, but there just seemed to be too much of it, to say. There was an awful lot of it.
Was there enough there for more than one body?
Quite possibly. Yeah.
And what are your feelings now about what has happened?
horrifying, quite frankly. Just horrifying. I hope it doesn't happen again. You know, I'm not in the habit of this.
Okay, that's fine. When you made the discovery, one of the people in the house was quite interested.
That's correct. Yes, the guy, I believe, was living in the top floor flat. Yeah.
What did he say about it?
He expressed an interest on how the material was going to be removed from the manhole. This conversation was between himself and the other male tenant. And they were discussing methods of removing this stuff. Most of the suggestions came from the other tenant, not the guy in the top floor flat. And I presume, you know, he just, you know, whatever. He extracted some kind of information from that. But on reflection, it was an above average interest in...
Can we cut this?
Lady can just tell us what can you tell us what you saw with police activity, what the police were doing?
Well, all I saw was a torch going up and down. That's all.
Last night
in the dark.
Did you see the police taking anything away?
I didn't. No, my son-in-law lives in the front upstairs. He saw two plastic bags full of heavy ones. So yeah, I don't know what was in it. But it was put in a van and taken away.
What sort of people were your neighbours? How did you get on with them?
I didn't ever talk to them. They were a terrible lot. They were all kinds of people, you know. Well, I don't know quite how to describe them. They were here today and gone tomorrow. That's about all there is to it.
Pretty one.
Oh, you're not doing me,
sound,
are you?
Is it?